Children, now shall we all start a class? And I want pin drop silence. Okay? So now, okay, is it all clear to you all now? Pin drop silence. I don't want anyone to talk. Okay? Now. So now, I'm going to start a class. So now, let us start with our homework. Remember, children? Yes. On Thursday, I had given you homework. So I want to check the homework page. Page 16, family tree, page 16, everyone open your readers and I need to check everyone's homework. So now everyone, I want you all to switch on your cameras and show me page 16, 1 and 6, 16. Everyone switch on your cameras and open to page 16. I want to see your homework, which I gave you on Thursday. Yes, Albatul, page 16, family tree. Okay? Good, good, very good. Very good now.
Open the page 16.
Yes.
What the number?
Page 16, you don't know the homework? Page 16. Very good, Joshil. Very good. Everyone,
I read the book.
Grammar reader, who's questioning me there?
Thank you, sister.
Open the homework, Talal. Ali. Talal.
15.
Meena, everyone, come on. I need to see the homework. Reader page 16. Very good. And is everyone ready with reader page 16? Show me. Ali, are you there? I need to see page 16, reader page 16, Ali. Everyone. Yes, good. Very good. All of them. Are you all ready there with your reader page 16, Ahmed? Very good, Ahmed. Wow, very good. Good, good, good. Sara, good. Okay, Habiba Rami, good. Mariam, good. Very good. Yes, Yusuf, good. Page 16, 1 and 6, 16. I repeat, Hala, Zain, page 16. Talal, page 16. Ali, very good. Okay. Ali, Meena, Fawaz. I'm calling out your names. Meena, Fawaz, Mazin, good. Page 16, Albatul, yes. Talal, page 16. Yes, very good. Good, good. English grammar. English, I'm talking about grammar. We have not done lesson. We are doing grammar.
Did you see?
Yes, I have seen, sir. Good boy. Very good. Good. Very good. Bravo. Good children. Very good children. Everyone, now open. Very good. Now open to page. Open to page 20. 2 and 0, 20. 2 and 0, 20. Exercise C. 2 and 0, 20. Ready? Yeah, I want to see exercise C. 2 and 0, 20, everyone. Okay?
Teacher Junior.
Yes, Junior. Junior, darling, Junior. Habiba Mahmood. Habiba Rami. Mustafa. Ali. Sara. Page 20, Ali, Talal, page 20, Meena, page 20, I'm calling out these children, name three.
Me, Adam, teacher.
Very good, Adam, very good, Adam, good boy, I can see you. Very good, good, Maya, good, good, Maya. Okay, children.
20?
Yes, page 20, very good, I, where do you live? I live at Sarwana.
Teacher, Omar Bashir.
Yes, Omar Bashir. Good, very good. Bravo, very good.
Julie?
Yes,
teacher,
Rami.
It's my...
Yes, girl. This girl? Holy Maghdad, right? Yes, please. Yes, Holy Maghdad, tell me. Mazin.
Junior.
Junior? Okay, where are you, Junior?
Yes,
teacher. Yes, Junior. Page 020. Good.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. Very good. Very good. Now, children, can I say something to you all? Let me read the answer for this now. Now, exercise C. Okay, good. Check your homework. Now, the first question is, where do you live? Now, you all don't live in one place. Some live in Farwania, some live in Salmiya, some live in Khaitan, right? So, you can write the names of the place where you live. Okay, good. Number two. What is the name of your school? So you all know the name of your school, right? Al-Rashid
English School.
Yes.
A Russian Indian school.
Yeah. And then question number three. Who is your family doctor? Now you all know your family doctor's name.
Dr. Sharon.
Right? Yes, no problem. You can write your family doctor's name. Okay. Then the last question. Yes, no problem. Last question. Which place do you want to visit in this summer? Some of them have written this summer. I would like to visit. Very good. Okay. Good. Good answer. Egypt is also good answer. Good answer. Egypt. Kuwait. Okay. So everybody has done their homework. Albatul. Switch off your camera, Albatul. Everybody has done your homework. Now I'm very happy. Now let us start with the new lesson. It's not new. We have done revision. So we'll do today punctuation. Today we are going to do in grammar punctuation. We are going to learn something new in punctuation. So are you all
teacher,
ready?
Teacher, I cannot see anything. Any pips, teacher.
No, I'm going to share with you now, children. I will share with you. So now we are going to do punctuation. Now you can see, my dear. Can you all see now?
Yes, teacher.
Now I'm going to go very slow and I want everyone to listen to me carefully. First, I will explain to you again. We will do a little bit revision and I'll explain to you. I want everyone to be silent over there. No talking in between. Okay? Pay attention. The lesson name is punctuation. Here we go. Okay? Now, everyone pay attention. Look at the screen. Everybody look at the screen now. Ready? Now, listen to me carefully. Okay? I'm starting. Punctuation. I will go very slow. A sentence always begins with a capital letter. Okay? A sentence always begins with a capital letter and end with a full stop. Okay? So, always your sentence begins with a capital letter. You need to start your sentence with a capital letter and end it with a full stop. Number one. Now coming to number two. Name of a person. Place. Days of the week. Okay. Now name of a person like Sarah, Ahmed, Mustafa, Ali. So you have to start with capital letter. Start the first letter with capital. Okay. Name of a person. Place. For example, Kuwait, Egypt, India. Also you need to start with capital letter. Okay, then days of the week, like Sunday, Monday, you need to start with capital letter. Okay, then coming to months of the year, like January, you have to start with capital J. Yes, tell me.
We took this in grade one.
Yeah. Yeah, so okay, but then this is a revision. I'm doing something new in this. There is a new exercise in this. I'm continuing. Listen to me. This is a revision. So, months of the year begins with a capital letter. For example, January, J. Okay, so here we go to the third sentence. Now pay attention. A question ends with a question mark. Okay, a question ends with a question mark. For example, how are you? I'm questioning you. How are you? I will not put a full stop. I will put a question mark. I start with capital H and I will put a question mark. Okay, children. So, how are you? Question mark. The second example, where do you live? Question mark. Where? Capital W. Do you live? At the end, I will put question mark. So this was a question end with a question mark. Now, coming to the fourth point. Now, everyone pay attention. Everyone is with me. Children, pay attention, okay? Are you there, children? Children, are you there? Yeah. Now, the fourth sentence.
Yes, teacher.
Very good. The fourth sentence. Meena. Ali, Meena, Salah, Sara, everyone pay attention carefully. An exclamation mark. Please mute your microphone. An exclamation mark. the fourth sentence. Look at the screen. An exclamation mark is used in expressing emotions or feelings. Okay. Now, why we use this mark? When we use this exclamation mark? Please, children, switch. Please mute your microphone. Who's that? Let me. 1 minute, children. Let me see who is there. Who has not muted their Al-Batul, please mute your microphone, darling. Please mute your microphone, Al-Batul. Al-Batul, please. Yes, yes. Okay, now here we go. I'm coming back again. Okay, so what am I saying is the fourth sentence, an exclamation mark. Now, when do we use an exclamation mark? We use in expressing feelings, emotions. Now, expressing feelings. For example, look at this. Look at the screen. Wow! Look at that clown. Now you're feeling very happy and you're expressing, wow, look at that clown. You're expressing your happiness, your feelings. So, wow, and you will put an exclamation mark. Okay, wow. Then you continue the sentence, capital L. Look at that clown, full stop, because this is a sentence. So you will end with full stop. Okay, now did you get this, children? Listen to me, children. Wow. Okay, look at that clown. Wow, look at that clown. So you're expressing your feelings. You're saying, wow, nice. So wow, exclamation mark, look at that clown, full stop. So this is how you express your feelings and emotions. So you put an exclamation mark. Now pay attention. The second example. What a brave boy you are. What a brave boy you are. You're expressing your feelings. What a brave boy you are. It won't come question mark. It will come exclamation mark. What? W will be capital. What a brave boy you are. Exclamation mark. So, an exclamation mark is used in expressing emotions, your feelings. So, we use and excitement, you'll be happy. Wow, look at that clown. So you're happy looking at the clown. So you use the word wow. And so you put exclamation mark. Okay, children, have you understood this now? Now, what are we going to do is, everyone, open your reader, grammar reader pages. Listen to me carefully. Open your grammar reader pages to page 71. Page number 7171. Open your grammar reader pages, please, children. Are you all there with teacher? Hello, children.
Yes, children. Teacher.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, very good. Now, see on the screen, I have opened already page 71. I have written there. Grammar, page 7171. Open to this page, please. After you open this page, you need to write your classwork. C.W. You need to write classwork and you need to write today's date. Today is 6-9-2020. Okay? Today's date is compulsory to write because we are doing this exercise. So we have to write the date and we need to write classwork. So please do that for me now. I'm waiting, okay?
Yes.
I'm waiting.
Okay.
I want everyone, rest of them. Can you hear me? Page 71, please.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
Shall we start? Everyone ready?
Yes, no, teacher.
Have you opened to page 71?
Teacher. Teacher, what is the date today?
See on the screen, I'm saying it again. Today is 6-9-2020.
Teacher.
See, it's all. You all cannot see the screen. You all can see, right? Children,
yes,
you all can see the
screen.
Yes, it is clearly written over there. Now it's almost a mention over there. 6-9-2020. See, teacher has already mention over there the date and today's classwork. CW. Write C.W. Everyone ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, here we go. Now, go to the, now we are going to do this exercise. Pay attention. The same page, exercise A. See on the screen, please. The same page, exercise A. Have you seen on the screen? See, please check.
Yes, sir.
You all can see the screen, right?
Yes.
This what is written?
Yeah. We are going to do this exercise together. We all are going to do together. Keep your pencil and rubber ready. Here we go. I'm going to read the question. Pay attention. Okay. Exercise A. I will be very slow now. Okay. Punctuate the following. Full stop. Okay. Question says punctuate the following. Use capital letters. Number one. Full stop. Number two. Question marks. Number three. Or exclamation mark. Wherever needed. So now here we go. Are you all ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Now, number one. I'm reading the sentence. Pay attention. Okay. You all ready there. Number one. Oh, I am lost.
Oh, I am lost. Present.
Jonathan, is it you? Page 71, Jonathan. I mentioned earlier also, page 7 and 171. Jonathan, please have a look at the screen. Teacher has written grammar page 7 and 1. Look at the screen, son. You can see it over there. And according to that number, open your page. Okay, Johnny. So now, the first sentence, here we go. Oh, I am lost. Oh, I am lost. Now, in this sentence, there are feelings. The girl is sad. Oh, I am lost. She's expressing her feelings. Oh, I am lost. So, what you're going to do is, you will write you will write capital O. Here we go. O, capital O. O, H, exclamation mark will come here. Because she's expressing her feelings. Yes, see? Oh, and then after that, exclamation mark. She's expressing her feelings. Oh, I am lost. Okay. Yes, yes, but let me finish now. I, capital I. I am lost, full stop. Why full stop? Because that's the thing. Okay, I don't want anyone to talk in between. Please pay attention. Okay, so O exclamation mark. I lost. So have you all written the answer? Have you all written the answer?
Yes,
the
teacher.
First yeah. And Jonathan, are you there, son? Jonathan? Yes. Jonathan, are you there? Have you got the reader page 71? You open
no.
it?
No.
Jonathan, it's grammar book. Open your grammar book, Jonathan. Page 7 and 171. Okay, so now coming to the second sentence is, it is lovely to fly. Now, it is lovely to fly. You need to punctuate it. So, I will be capital.
I captain.
Yes, capital I, it is lovely to fly. Full stop. Come on, write this answer now. Okay, so this was the second answer for the second sentence. Now coming to the third sentence. I'm reading, okay. What a yummy cake. Now, this sentence says that the cat over there is expressing her feelings. She's saying, what a yummy cake, expressing her feelings. So, W will become capital W. Yes. What a yummy cake! Exclamation mark. Because the cat, you see the cat over here? The cat had the cake and now what a yummy cake. So, she's expressing a feeling. The cat is expressing the feeling. What a yummy cake. So, exclamation mark will come at the end of the sentence. Okay. Then coming to sentence number four.
If a
Where are my eggs? Now this is what the sentence says. So this is a question. Question, right? Where are my eggs? So you will start. Very good. W will be capital. Where are my eggs? And at the end will come question mark, because it's a question. Where are my eggs? So I will put a question mark. Okay. Is it clear to you all?
Teacher, I am finished.
Very good. Bravo. Good.
Teacher, I am finished.
Okay, no problem. You can write it later, children. I'll upload this classwork. Okay, I will upload this classwork. You don't worry on it. Okay. Now, children, what you're going to do is you turn your page. What you all are going to do? Turn your page. Here we go. Turn your page to 72. Turn your page to 72, children.
Okay, teacher.
Yes, see on the screen. See, teacher has displayed it on the screen. Have a look at the screen, please. Children, are you not looking at the screen? It's almost over there. Reader, page 72, exercise B.
Okay, teacher.
Please write, children. Write classwork and write today's date. It's written on the. It's mentioned on the screen. Have a look in the screen. Please write classwork and write today's date, please. Page 72. 7 and 2, 72. Are you all ready?
Yes, teacher.
Only one boy saying. And what about the rest? Everyone is ready? Albatul, let me see the names over there. Albatul and who else over there? Albatul, Mariam, Junir, Tara, Talal,
teacher,
Leen, Maya, Meena. I'm calling your name. Okay.
Teacher, I cannot see.
You can see?
I'm ready, teacher. I am holy with hat.
Yes, I know.
Yes.
Okay, shall I start the next exercise? Are you all
yes,
ready?
Please.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Mani, Talal, Fawaz.
No, I'm not ready.
Fawaz, are you there? Fawaz, I'm calling your name, Fawaz. Fawaz.
Yes, teacher.
Very good. Meena. Meena, are you there, Meena?
Yes,
okay. Yes. Talal. All of you, all are ready? Okay, here we go. Now listen to me carefully. Okay, we are doing this exercise. Exercise B. I'm reading the question. I don't want anyone to talk in between. Just pay attention, okay? Now, read the sentences. Read the sentences and state whether it is a statement or a question. Okay, it is a statement or a question. Now, for example, if it is a statement, statements means sentence. So you will write S. Okay.
Question.
You're going to write Q. You get that? Q. Okay. Now, so they asked you whether it is a statement. So you will write S. Statement means sentences. Statement means sentences. So you will write S, or if it is a question, you're going to write Q. Got it? Now you can see the box over there. You're going to write your answer in that box. Here we go. Shall I start the first sentence?
Yes, now, teacher.
Number two is a sentence.
Who is that one now?
Children.
All together will listen to me. Question number one.
S-Q-S.
Okay, sentence number one. Sorry, sentence number one. How many coaches do you see? Question mark. How many coaches do you see? Question mark. So,
question.
The answer is, so you have to write S or Q.
Question mark.
So, very good. So,
S.
Q. Write your answer, please. Q. It's a question, right? How many coaches do you see? Question mark. So, you will write Q. Q is question. Okay. So, have you all written Q?
Yes, sir.
Good, very good. Now, number two, Varsha. Now, Varsha is the name of a girl. Let me tell you. Varsha is the name of a girl. Varsha walks to the station. Now, this is a question or a statement?
Yes.
So what is
both S, teacher.
S, O, Q. Very. Right, S. Okay, please then mute your microphone there. I don't want anyone to talk in between, okay? Now coming to number three. The monkey. Pay attention. The monkeys are having fun. Full stop. Is it S, O, Q?
Then.
Very true. Okay, right. Right, S. Okay. Number three, you will write S. It's a statement. Okay. Coming to number four.
Question.
Okay. Let me read, my dear. Do you like riding your bicycle? Question mark. Do you like riding your bicycle?
Question mark.
Good. So I will write Q.
Question.
Write Q for number four. Now coming to the last sentence. We are going to the circus. Full stop.
A statement.
Yes, very good. So we are going to the circus.
We will put S.
Statement. Very good, very good. So you write S. Okay? Is it clear now, children? Yes.
Okay, teacher.
Okay. Just a moment. Okay. Now, see the answers. Everybody has written the answers now? Exercise
yes,
B is done?
Yes.
All of you?
Yes.
Yes. Fawaz, Maya, Mustafa.
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Now, children, pay attention. Open to, okay, now you will open to page number 7 and to the same page, I suppose, wait. So, the same page, you are on the same page, 72. Now, down, there is a homework for you. It's written there, fun time. Have a look at the screen, children, down, the same page. What you're going to do is you're going to write homework, H.W, homework, and you write today's date on that. Please, this is your homework. Okay, is it clear, children? Now,
okay, the same page down.
Okay, my girl, the same page down, you can see fun time. You can see on the screen, write homework, H.W, write today's date. This is your first. Okay. So now upload this homework. Children, I'm going to upload this homework. Okay, don't you worry. And I'm going to mention the reader pages also. So don't you worry. Okay.
Teacher, what we do is the question down.
Yeah, this you have to do the homework, my dear.
No.
Yeah, this Sorry. Is the Look at the picture and write one statement, one question, and one exclamatory sentence. Okay, children. Now I'm going to end the class because it's time up. Okay, children.